50 to Gun Hill yet. And I tell you what, that's
your race for the winner today. Your seven race is so good. From the team of United Healthcare, Marc de Maar raises his hands, straightens the jersey, takes the win. Marc de Maar from United Healthcare is the stage 5 winner. Now for the win streak of the line, and here it comes.
40 highlights.
Well, for the best place one, it is.
So we're still waiting, like Carl said, for the majority of the peloton, of course.
Let's see where I take out the sprint. These guys have had a hard day in the saddle. Give them a cheer. It's Endura and Ost. Endura and Ost are riders in their team. Yet I'm also well represented as well. And the Union Sprint jersey in there for Peter Williams. So the rest of our riders are across the line with also a cheer. It's been a hard day in the saddle for these guys. So the next group will finish it here with Mark Cavendish, Brad Wiggins, and several other key riders who have lost time today in that group crossing the finish line now. Some 11.